being cisgender, which means you're not trans, it's the opposite Latin root of trans, by the way, being cis does not entitle you to being more conventionally attractive than a trans woman. While we're on that note, can we redefine what beauty means? Beauty is not about your external, you know, physical appearance or, you know, fitting into the mold of what society expects you to look like. And there is privilege within that. I do recognize I have pretty privilege. I have cis-assuming privilege. Most people don't think I'm trans when they look at me anymore. I recognize that. But that being said, for most of my life, I was not a conventionally attractive woman. True beauty comes from within. You know, it's being a good person and trying your best. It's, you know, attempting to do good in the world and good for other people and continuing to learn and grow and be the best you that you can be. Have a great day.